Good morning, students. In today's video, we will discuss the next topic, that is working mechanism of Bombay Stock Exchange. For this topic, you may refer the book of Suresh Bedi of Business Environment. Working mechanism of Bombay Stock Exchange will be discussed under the headings. First of all, we will discuss introduction. Then we will talk about membership, then BSE's online trading system Bolt, trading and settlement mechanism. Next we will take up bad deliveries, and finally we will take up basket trading system. To begin with the first part, introduction. Bombay Stock Exchange was established in 1875 and it is even older than the Tokyo Stock Exchange, which was established in 1878. The governing body of BSE comprised of elected directors, one third retiring every year by rotation, two nominees from SEBI, seven public representatives, and an executive director. This governing body acts as apex body, which determines the policies and regulates the working of the stock exchange. Next, we will discuss the membership part. Membership mein, investors may trade through members or sub brokers. Membership is available to both individual as well as companies. किसी इंडिविजुअल को BSE का मेंबर बनने के लिए सर्टन एलिजिबिलिटी नॉर्म्स फुलफिल करनी पड़ती हैं, जिसमें से सम आर लाइक द पर्सन मस्ट बी ऑफ मिनिमम एज ऑफ 21 इयर्स, पर्सन मस्ट बी सिटीजन ऑफ इंडिया, एंड ही और शी मस्ट नॉट बी एडजस्ट बैंकरप्ट और इंसॉल्वेंट, एंड नॉट कंपाउंडेड विद हिज और हर क्रेडिटर्स, and not convicted in a case of fraud or dishonesty, and not engaged as principal or employee in any business other than that of securities, has not been expelled or declared defaulter by any other stock exchange, at least 10th standard pass, however preference is given to professionally qualified persons. The member is supposed to maintain a minimum capital, base capital, on the basis of which he or she may be granted the membership of the BSE. The corporate members can also hold multiple membership right in a single company, और तब हम इन्हें composite corporate members बोलते हैं. तो ये तो है regarding members. However, यदि हम सब ब्रोकर्स की बात करें तो सब ब्रोकर्स जो हैं इंडिविजुअल्स भी हो सकते हैं, पार्टनरशिप फर्म्स भी हो सकती हैं, और कॉरपोरेट बॉडीज़ भी हो सकती हैं. बस इनको अपने आप को सेबी के पास रजिस्टर कराना कंपलसरी होता है. इसके अलावा नेक्स्ट हम इसमें देखते हैं दैट देयर इज़ अ स्पेशल कैटेगरी इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय BSE which is known as remisiers. A remisier brings business to a member broker and gets commission for the same. The remisier is just like an agent. ना तो वो securities में deal कर सकता है और ना ही money में deal कर सकता है. ये केवल business promotion के लिए agent होते हैं. After the membership, we will discuss next the BSE's online trading system, जिसे हम Bolt बोलते हैं. It was introduced on March 14, 1995. Physical form of securities में बहुत सारे problems थे, लेकिन इस online trading system की help से these problems were removed. The system was made more transparent, liquidity enhanced, and better processing. This system is basically order driven. Next, we will see the trading and settlement system at BSE. यदि हम trading system की बात करें, तो securities are traded in A, B1, B2, Z, F and C categories. A, B1, B2 and Z category refers to equity. F category refers to fixed income securities and C category refers to odd lot securities. Settlement at the BSE takes place on the basis of T plus 2 days and demat securities are settled on net basis. These are routed through clearing house and it is operated jointly by Bank of India and Bombay Stock Exchange. In the working mechanism, our next topic is bad deliveries. Bad deliveries refers to a situation when the shares sent by buyers in physical form are rejected by the companies for registration. Buyers, यहाँ पर आप investors भी कह सकते हैं. इस problem को remove करने के लिए BSE has set up a bad delivery cell which deals both in inter-exchange and intra-exchange bad delivery cases. 21 days time period में इन problems को rectify किया जाता है या securities को replace किया जाता है. In case these are not rectified or replaced, then BSE या तो इनका auction कर देता है या इन securities को close out कर देता है according to the rules. And ये जो भी replacement होता है, ये dematerialized form में होता है. BDC, that is Bad Delivery Cell, maintains database of missing, lost, stolen, defaced or forged shares जिससे कि इनका misuse ना हो सके और circulation of bad securities is prevented. Next is basket trading system. This system was introduced on August 2000. Now, the investors according to this system are allowed to buy or sell all 30 securities of Sensex in one go in the proportion of their respective weight in the Sensex. However, flexibility is also being provided with the help of which the investors are allowed to alter the weights of securities in the basket and enter their own weights and create their index related portfolio. The trades under this system are subject to intraday trading and gross exposure limits and daily margins are as applicable to normal trades. So this was all about working mechanism at BSE, जिसमें हमने introduction discuss किया, membership के बारे में discuss किया, BSE bolt के बारे में discuss किया, trading and settlement system, bad deliveries and basket trading system के बारे में discuss किया. Thank you.